There you go. There you go. Ryla, look at me.
Oh, God. Mom.
I see you.
Hi. My name's Evelyn. What's yours?
Whoa.
You're not talking like me, do you?
Girls, if all three of you... Oh, oh hi.
Oh. Oh.
Hold on. Hello.
Take the car. Take the car. Take it.
Look, look, I got one on me that's trying to get to you, Avalon. Oh, on Ryla.
Oh, gosh.
Ryla has three.
Oh,
hold on. She's good. She's good. Are you good, Ryla?
Yes.
Okay, good. Look at me. Look at me, Ryla.
I kind of can.
Okay.
Whoa.
Whoa, they're going back and forth now.
Get on the finger.
Avalon. Avalon.
I'm pretty sure I got some on my hand.
Here, should I zoom in on him?
He's looking it.
I want another bird.
Let me get Ryla again. Ryla, I'm coming to video you. See if I can get Ryla's face. There we go. Hi, Ryla. You were so hoping that you would get one on you, and you did. You were trying so hard.
I've got, like, a lot.
I know.
Hey, look, right over there. There's a girl with a cup of food. Right there. Look.
I need
there's
more.
A girl with a cup of food.
No, I need more.
No, you don't need. You keep holding that. They'll find it on you. Don't worry.
My hand feels so weird.
Does it? Why does it feel weird?
It just feels like it's just grabbed.
That one doesn't like it. Well, like to get on people anyways.
Well, just...
You can tell that he's stressed because like that. That's what they do. They pull out their own feathers when they're stressed. Look, and he's coming. He's going to chase that one away. All the other birds, it looks like, are scared of him.
No, you don't want it. You don't want it.